Nice shot. And take a look at the beautiful hair. To keep her hair so beautifully sunshine bright, she uses White Rain, the only shampoo guaranteed not to dull or dry your hair. White Rain is not a cream, not a dulling soap, not a drying liquid, but a wonderful new lotion shampoo, gentle as softest rainwater. White Rain gives real rainwater results, too. Billows of fresh, white, creamy suds. So gentle, so kind to your hair. White Rain leaves your hair bright as sunshine, naturally soft and silky and wonderfully easy to manage. Try White Rain for your next shampoo. It's the only shampoo guaranteed not to dull or dry your hair.
Use new White Rain shampoo tonight, and tomorrow your hair will be sunshine bright. White Rain, White Rain.
Tony, creators of the new Tony Trio, a choice of three custom-made permanents, and one's natural for you, and Tonette, the new children's home permanent, brings you Arthur Godfrey and His Friends.
Thank you very, very much, and good evening to you all. It's very nice of you folks at home to tune us in again, and it's nice of you to come down here tonight to help us. It makes us feel good, you know, to know that you appreciate these efforts of ours. It's kind of a tough job, week after week, trying to think up something new, some new idea for the show, and usually, at the last minute, somebody thinks of something, and we do it. But tonight, the show is going to be different. At the last minute, nobody thought of anything. Tonight, we're going to give you what we call a relaxed show. If you've watched us before, you know that we do two kinds of shows here. Those that we call the big production shows, where we have, you know, like the ice show, the ice skating show, big sets and elaborate costumes and things like that. And then we have our relaxed shows, like this one tonight. That's the kind that the sponsors like very much. You know, warm and friendly and simple and, let's face it, cheap. Now, I don't think I've told you, but after the show Friday morning, after the Friday morning show this week, I'm going away for a couple of weeks. I'm going to visit some of our friends abroad. Now, I'm going to fly, and it'll take 2 weeks. 1 week to fly around the world, and the other to drive to Teterboro Airport and back. Actually, I'm not going on a vacation. This is a business trip for one of my sponsors. The Tony people. They want me to find out why the Eskimo women aren't buying Super Tony. And I'm going up there to see. So tonight, our setting is a penthouse in New York, as you can see. And all of the little Godfreys are on stage, and we're all going to be together and have a little party. Archie Blyer and the boys are back on the stage so that they get the extra money for wearing makeup. And we're just going to get together and have ourselves a little fun, and we hope that you will join us and enjoy it with us. First of all, I'm going to ask Marion Marlowe to sing for us.
Thank you.
They send three girls over there so you can have a great ball, and what do? Run around the stage?
I want you to get
involved. Yeah, I know. Julius has a record out. A cadence record is the name of it. On one side of it is a thing called Anywhere I Wander. Now, people have bought it for that side of it, and he thinks that they're getting tired of that side and they ought to turn it over. Because on the other side, there's a very fine song called This Is Heaven, which Julius wants to sing for you now. Go ahead. A great boy. Just before we went on the air tonight, I got a telephone call from my good friend Walter Cronkite, the CBS newsman down in Washington. He told me a story, and after he had told it to me and I had planned to tell it to you, I discovered that one of our writers, Andy Rooney, was over with Walter Cronkite in Holland when this thing happened 9 years ago. And he wrote up some of the details for me. 9 years ago, when the 101st and 82nd Airborne Divisions went into Holland under the command of Lieutenant General Anthony McAuliffe, remember the guy who said nuts to the Germans at Bastogne? The natives did all they could to help our boys and to foul up the Nazis who were occupying their country. Many of our Air Force boys flying B-17s and B-24s over Germany were forced to bail out over Holland. And invariably, these stout-hearted people hid them from the Nazis, and brought them back via the underground to England to fight once again. When that was going on, many of the boys who were helped by the loyal people of Holland swore that if the chance ever came, they would do everything in their power to help those people the way they helped them at the time. Well, if you've been reading the papers, you know that now is the time. Holland needs help. 1/6 of that wonderful country is under salt water. The death toll is above 2,000 and still mounting. If you lads who were in Holland would like to do something, you veterans of the 101st and 82nd especially, organize in your local community. Now, right away. Clothes and warm blankets are needed badly, and they can be sent or taken to your local American Airlines office. They have kindly volunteered, American Airlines have kindly volunteered to fly those things even from the West Coast to Washington and then overseas to Holland. If you can give money, and lots of it is needed, send it direct to Holland Flood Relief, 74 Wall Street, New York City. Holland Flood Relief, 74 Wall Street, New York City. I hope that you can show those wonderful people of Holland that we don't forget. I want you to meet three very pretty, lovely, charming girls. Come on over here. These are the McGuire sisters. You girls have a record, too, haven't you?
Yes, we do.
What's the name?
Picking Sweethearts on Coral.
Picking Sweethearts on Coral?
Mm-hmm. No, that isn't gonna... That swicking, picking Sweethearts.
I like it the other way. Swicking Sweethearts. I like it. Picking Sweethearts. You mean it's on a Coral label?
Yes, that's right.
Good. Archie, have you got an accompaniment suitable? Would you start it?
Never in blue.
lovely, lovely people. Here's a young fella who has a way with a song. This is an old timer that takes me real way, way, way back, this song. Years ago, I used to do a program at midnight out of Washington, D.C., from the old Rialto Theater. I used to recite poetry while a guy played the organ. You know, something like that one they used to have in WLW in Cincinnati. You remember that thing? What was it? Dream on, moon, river. One of those things designed to put people to sleep. It evidently did a good job because I never heard from anybody on it. But this was the theme song that we used to use for that show. And I want you to listen to it as it is sung for you by Frank Parker.
I will gather stars out of the blue.
How it goes. Don't you tell me the same things over again, 'cause I'm not gonna wait for you. I'm tired of hearing the same old line. Your crazy excuses are not worth a dime. I'm gonna go where I'm going, do what I do. Don't need your loving, I've found someone new. Now don't you tell me the same things over again, 'cause I'm not gonna wait for you. Don't you tell me the same things over again, 'cause I'm not gonna wait for you. You've broken each promise that you ever made. Our beautiful rainbow has started to fade. I've got a lump in my throat, pain in my heart. The lies that you've told me have torn us apart. Now don't you tell me the same things over again, 'cause I'm not gonna wait for you no more. I'm not gonna wait for you.
This is the CBS Television Network.